number 5. Number 4.
Doom, I'll have your head for this.
I have little time for your petty threats, Colonel. Surrender your ship now, or I shall destroy it.
Not on my watch. Some help.
Ever know. That's the best part of all. We're led by the man himself, Dr. Doom.
Number 3.
Was a one-way ticket to my heart's desire. That pilot had taken everything from me. It was right time he learned how it felt. It may have been only the second time I killed someone, but it felt so damn good.
in shock today as the police and emergency services deal with the aftermath of a devastating attack on a police convoy this morning. As yet, no details have been released about the prisoners being transferred in the convoy, and no group has claimed responsibility.
Where's my damn gun, man? Call the YMCA. In the Navy.
Say hello to 8-Ball, ladies.
8-Ball's got some business upstairs. Well, maybe you could do me a favor. One of my girls needs a ride, so grab a car and pick up Misty from the clinic, then bring her back here.
I'll be with you in a minute, spark plug. Hey, I'm Joey. Luigi said you were reliable, so come back later. There might be some work for you. All right?
Number one.
Resident Evil.
One, get out of here. This place is finished. I don't know, it might have been a special forces team. But in any case, this prison's been taken over. The troops have been wiped out.
What are you saying?
You're free to leave the complex. But you may as well know, you have no chance of getting off this island.
About that little misunderstanding, but I thought you were another one of those monsters.
Shut up! Make one wrong move and I'll shoot!
That was too close. But I found something, thanks to you. Looks cool, huh?
Battling about?
You don't fool me! I am Alfred Ashford, commander of this base.
Oh? You must be one of Umbrella's lower-level officers if you're in command of a backwater base like this one.
How dare you! The Ashford family is among the world's first and finest. My grandfather is one of the original founders of Umbrella, Inc.